Hey, what's up, everybody? You already know who it is. It's the Mad Hatter. Logan back in. Reporting live from La Ciudad del Mar. We're going to talk about some more Olympic shit. So let's talk about Ryan Lochte. As many as you probably know by now, he had told his mother that he was robbed at gunpoint. His mother went to the press and told the press he was robbed in Afro-Latino Brazil, Rio de Janeiro. And so the media got a hold of it, and because the media got a hold of it, the police in Brazil got a hold of it, and they had to investigate. What it turns out is that he was not robbed. He and his friends or his fellow swimmers were, you know, out partying, having a good night, like everybody should be able to. You know, these are athletes. Blow off some steam, that's cool. But he started, taking it a bit further. He pissed on a door because apparently he couldn't get inside the bathroom and it was locked. So he did that, and apparently what the security guards are saying is that he also, him and his friends, his colleagues, had some, you know, they created some damage to the door. It's like, whatever, it's a fucking door. Who gives a fuck? I'm gonna get back to that point, but so this happens. Somebody pulls a gun out and demands that they fix the door, you know, in a payment. So apparently that did happen. But Lochte, you know, leaves his homies, goes back home, tells his mother he was robbed. She goes to the media, and his swimmer friends that are still back in Brazil, they get taken off a plane when they try to flee too, and they have to answer now to the courts in Brazil, for the most part, as of now. Now, I think this is kind of fucked up because, you know, it kind of tells me, again, like another ugly American stereotype, whatever. Like, I'm American. Like, I know that shit. You know, we know that shit. But it's just, it sucks that we have Hope Solo, Lily King, and now Ryan Lochte fucking shit up for us. And what's fucked, what's even more fucked up is that how, like, you know, Ryan Lochte, I think he played on the whole stereotype of, you know, Brazil, you know, city of God, lots of crime, you know, Afro Latinos. And he figured that, hey, man, I'm a white dude. I'm a white American. American being, you know, the key component. They're going to believe what I say, you know, against this powerless country. You know, but they caught him. But, you know, in public opinion, you know, he flew back home. But at least they called it, you know, they called the bullshit. Unfortunately, he will not face justice. But, they called the bullshit. So, you know, people are saying that, you know, oh, you know, Lochte was just having fun. It's like, man, you're 32 years old, man. Like, at least handle yourself with some decency. You know, represent yourself and man up. Like, if you fucked up, man up to your faults. You know, he didn't do that shit. This is really unfortunate. And the last point I want to make is that, like, it's this, like, swimming culture among American men. Where it's kind of fucked up. Like, this dude is really fucked up. This dude in Stanford, who also got away, also a swimmer, and he did something much more heinous. You know, he raped a woman and got a slap on the wrist. So this is definitely, like, a cultural thing that's going on. You know, in the Americas, we put, especially North America, United States, we put so much emphasis on swimming. And, you know, that's where all the money's coming into. And just to see, like, the system playing out, the system protecting itself, is fucked up. But, yeah, hopefully some justice will be found. I want to leave that there. Let me know what you guys think, and I'll catch you guys next time.